Hey guys, in this tutorial I'll be completing the Sahityam part of this Swarajati, Indira Gaan, the Bhairavi. The title of this song is Rave Mo. Yeah, let's sing the Arohana and Avrohana first.
Sa ga ri ga ma pa dha pa sa.
Avrohana.
Sa ni dha pa ma ga ri sa.
Okay. If you all are familiar with or thorough with the swaram part, which I have explained in my previous tutorial, we can learn this one. Okay. Because if you are not thorough with the swaram, then it will be quite a tough task to learn the Sahityam. Okay. So if you are not okay with swaram, go learn that first. Okay. First the Pallavi. Ra ve mo.
Pa pa ma ga ma pa ma.
Okay.
Ra.
Ma gu
pa ma ga ri ma gu
va
ga va
then vi na vu ta
ma ga ri sa vi na vu ta
ga va
ni sa ga va.
Let's sing up to that. Just this idea. Just this idea. Yeah.
Ra ve ye mo ma gu va vi na vu ta ga.
Then vedu kanu
sa ni ga ri vedu ganu
karunane
sa ga ri ga ma pa da karunane
then duvaga
ma pa da duvaga karunane duvaga
kuluga
ma ma pa ma kuluka ma pa gari kuluga todu todu ma gari todu
then koni
ga ma koni re
again. So let's sing the Pallavi, the entire Pallavi.
Rave mo ma gu va vina uta ga va vedu ga
then the Anupallavi. Ve ve ga mugajani. Okay, so ve ve, that's the first lyric.
Pa pa ma ve ve ga.
Then mugajani.
Pa sa sa ni mugajani.
Navi Bhuganu Kuni
Samagari Sa.
There
Navi Bhuganu Goni
Guni.
ni sa ba go ni
guni e
ni sa ba go ni
then va du va la da
va du va la da sa sa ni da da pa va du va la da ni ni pa ma ga ma ni ma ga da ga vi gi nu ma da pa ma ga ri ma da ga vi nu
mani
gama mani.
That's the anuhulavi. So when we combine, it will sound like
ve ve ga mu ga ja ni na.
Yeah.
Na vi mu ga nu go ni va.
That's the Anupallavi. Let's move on to the Charana now.
Ama ninivagale ma pa pa dha pa ma ga ma ma ama ninivagale ma
cheluvuni kemo
pa ma ga ringa ga ma.
Okay.
Pa ma ga ri ga ga chelu ni ke mo
kana mukha do
ma ga re za ni kana mukha do
chinanu chinanu marache nadane
sa ga re sa ma ga re za ni chinanu marache nadane
then manu konu yedaniga
sagare sa pamagari manu konu yedaniga
then manam bunam dune meto
ne sagare maga pama
here
manam punandune mito
then chaganunum di gadha
padha papa magama chaganunum di gadha.
That's the lyrics. So when we combine, it will sound like
amani ni vagale
gadha. Then the Pallavi
ra,
it will go like that. Yeah, let's move on to the second charana. Shri Karuda Gushobha
pa dha pa ma ga ma ma Shri Karuda Gushobha
na drivi budu neda
ma pa ma ga ri ద్రివి బుడు నేడా
దన్ చెలింగలసే
మా పామగరి చెలింగలసే
నడనను గెలువ
సాని సమాగరి స నడనను గెలువా നരാജു കള മ പ മ ഗ മ നുദേൽചു നട പ സ നി ദ പ നുദേൽചു നട ഉപ്പായ മുനു മ പ മ ഗ രി ഉപ്പായ മുനു ദൽപിതോടു കൊനി
സാനി സഗാരി ഗമ്മ ദൽപിതോടു കൊനി.
So when you combine the second phrase will sound like
Shri Karuda Gushobha Nadri Vibudunneda Chellingalase Nadananungaluva Naraju Kaladan Nudhechu Nada Upayamunu Dalipidodukonira.
It will go like that. So that's the Sakthiyam part of this Swarajadi Ravemo in the Raga Anandabhairavi. Hope this was quite a useful one, beneficial one for you all. So those who have not yet subscribed my channel, do that now. We'll see you all in my next video. Bye.